Came out to do my third test with my Karma drone. This time I've got it in linear camera mode instead of wide angle. And it's just gonna do a little bit more intricate flying, trying to get up close to objects so that I can look at the video later and see how well it could be used for inspections for the type of work that I do. Got this Karma comes with this handheld control device. Which,
ready to start. Press and hold the start stop button.
Hey, get out of there! The little dog's going to go play with the drone. See if we can get the video going here. Well, we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna put my phone down.
3, 2, 1. Karma is flying to a safe height.
And that's how the takeoff works. It's automatic and takes it to about 5 feet off the ground. Just inspecting a plow disc behind a tractor.